And keeps. Fires one that's blocked down by LeBeau, but a couple of guys are going to come off on coincidental penalties. They may not be minors after this. Don't think they will be.
Well, it was originally Dufresne and Tockett, but I don't think that's Dufresne. It's in the middle of it.
Try Mario Robert.
Yeah. Somebody had to inherit number 32 with the same kind of attitude.
I'll bet all the boys down in Hershey are having a chuckle about this, because Robert is sort of a, not necessarily a terror of the American League, but he's sort of in the same league as Claude Lemieux in terms of not being well liked. Well, his first chance to play under the bright lights, and he may not finish her. I don't know.
Right in front of Bergeron. See, number 34 is there. That's Dufresne. Tockett gives him a shove right there. And now Robert said, ah, what the heck? I'm new in this league. I might as well get my feet wet right now. Boy, got his bell rung, too. He just had to turtle and bury his head in Rick Tockett's chest.
So the tag team match ends, and this is back in the first period, we're told.